back at Sunshine City. We're going to Jaguar for the second time because last night it got shut down. We're here at 9 p.m. and they closed at 10, but they would not let anybody else go in after 9 o'clock.
Goku! Are you excited, dude?
Power level rested!
God, man.
Not yet, bro. I'm still leveling it up little by little.
Okay. Take us over here. Ultra Instinct.
Konnichiwa. Ramen. Onegaimasu.
Dragon Ball Z is the main show.
This is where it is. Dragon Ball Z right there in the background.
We're about to get wild.
Oh, bro.
Jancha.
Oh.
Jancha-san. Jancha-san.
We can go down and then go up, right? Hmm? We want to go down, or is there an exit over there?
Let's go here. Wait, I don't know where you can go down there.
The whole thing's gonna explode. Oh my goodness, dude. You're f***ing bro. Let me read your power level.
¿Nani?
Now do the dance, bro. Hit the dugger, bro. Handstand. Nube voladora! Hit the dance. Hit the dance. Goku! Kami-sama!
Can we actually go in there?
Yeah, yeah. Alright, so hold on. Take your shoes off before we come in like Jancha. Cyberman hand.
Dude, this is fucking hilarious, bro.
Hey bro, you trying to take a nap?
Nah dude, Cyberman fucking me up.
That's good, that's good. Cool. Right here? Let's do it again. Arigato. Sorry.
Alright bro, so how did you feel after J World? What is your power level, bro?
Over 90,000.
90!
That was epic, holy shit. J-World is a bomb. I'll definitely come back for the other indoor stuff. So, yeah. We almost became Super Saiyan.
No, 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 you Super Saiyan.
You Super Saiyan.
Ultra Instinct. Fully completed Ultra Instinct.
I've never seen these guys. No, it's Meow.
Meow Gray.
Meow,
Meow Gray though. With
oh,
no,
no, it's the same. What? Started with 150.
Unlimited!
I do not recognize most of these. Looks like Necha?
Kabuto. Kabuto.
Como este no era el más poderoso aquí?
Antes,
Dragonfly, ¿no es?
Dragoon?
Oh, Dragoon. Snorlax. Porque aplasta a la gente. Este también era bien poderoso, ¿no?
Es el que me gustaba. Este es el que me gustaba más.
Mm-hmm. A mí también me gustaba.
Pero
que
era una batalla
contra él, una batalla contra él, ¿recuerdas?
Con el Charizard.
Que sí que...
Este con Charizard.
Que era como un torneo de 10 contra 10. Ese como, ¿qué hacía este? Este es de fuego, ¿verdad?
De fuego era como Charizard, pero diferente.
Y este fantasma, Jigglypuff el que canta. Ese no recuerdo quién es ese.
Es la evolución de Squirtle.
No, ¿sí? Y este se convierte en Blastoise.
Blastoise.
Ok, este es Squirtle. ¿Cómo se llama este? Bulbasaur. El pato este no hace nada, ¿verdad?
Psych.
¿Y este quién es? Esta es la pre-evolución de Pikachu, ¿verdad? Antes de Pikachu.
Supuestamente.
Antes de Pikachu es eso.
They had a
What do we have here today?
What are they called? Like a rice ball?
A little rice cake.
Rice cake.
Who knows what it is?
That's what I said to get.
Let's try it. There's rice and what is this?
Seaweed.
Seaweed, yeah.
Let's throw something inside too.
Cheers. Some seafood in there.
Yeah.
It's pretty nice. $1 breakfast right here.
$1. Yeah.